Hey, put the brush down. I'm getting Dylan.
I was just about to call you. I'm in the middle of a wardrobe crisis.
Hey, Dill.
Hey, Alicia. Ow!
I'll get Kristen. She's school shopping. She's already called me 3 times to ask if we really need a compass and a protractor.
What'd you tell her?
To get a life.
Mass, hey, look, I can't really talk right now, but did you get a compass and a protractor?
Who cares? P.S. Leash and Dill are on the line.
Hey, girlies.
Hi.
Hey. Okay, so what I'm about to tell you is gonna score me major gossip points. Like Shelby Rexler did not chop her hair off to look more like Keira Knightley. She has had lice.
Ew! Gross!
I know, I say we bag the party. There's no way I'm trading my Frederick Vokai for Nyx.
But it's an 8th grade party, and we're the only 7th graders invited.
Please, I'm not gonna be caught dead at a party thrown by anyone under the age of 15. It's worse than wearing Crocs.
Wait, head lice and Crocs?
No one's actually wearing Crocs still.
Actually, I think Shelby has a pair. In orange.
Ew!
Ew!
Forget it. I'm out.
Me too.
Me three.
That's what I thought.